things that were stolen by the devil in your life,
only if you pray.
They will come back uma ukhuleka.
Ukhuluma ngazi ukuthi ulahlekelwe yini akunokusiza ngalutho.
The Bible, when Job prayed, the Lord turned his captivity. When Job prayed, the Lord restored his fortune.
Things will turn around. If you pray,
things
will turn around.
God never fails. Mudimu ha'ahlulehi. Unkulunkulu akahlulwa, uzimu akabhalelwa, shikwembu ashihluleki.
Lake singeneni ke zwini lenkosi.
Let us go to the word of God.
In the book of Judges, chapter 16, verse number 28.
Ncwadi yabahluleli, chapter 16, from verse 28. Ifundeka kanje. USamsoni wakhala kuJehova wathi, Nkosi, Nkulunkulu, ake ungikhumbule. Ungiqinise kube kanye kuphela uNkulunkulu ukuba ngiphindise kumaFilisti ngempindiselo ibenye ngenxa yamehlo ami omabili.
Then Samson called to the Lord and said, O Lord God,
uSamson wakhala kuJehova wathi Nkosi uNkulunkulu,
please remember me,
ngikhumbule,
and please strengthen me,
ngiqinise,
only this once,
kube kanye,
O God, that I may be avenged on the Philistines for my two eyes. Then Samson prayed to the Lord. Then Samson called to the Lord. Litizwi likaNkulunkulu Samson wabiza uNkulunkulu.
The Bible says that Samson called unto the Lord.
USamson wakhuleka kuNkulunkulu.
And Samson prayed unto God.
Wathi uNkulunkulu akungikhumbule kube kanye.
And said, Lord, remember me one more time.
Qinise unginikezela amandla.
Strengthen me and give me power.
Ukuba ngiziphidisele ezitheni zami.
So that I can avenge against my adversaries.
Ngenxa yamehlo ami amabili.
Because of my two eyes.
USamson kadana amandla kaNkulunkulu.
Samson had the power of God.
Ugqobo lukaNkulunkulu belihleli phezu kwaSamson.
The anointing of God was resting upon him.
Kodwa kwahamba kwamlahlekela.
But along the way he lost it.
Kodwa sibona uSamson ekhala kuNkulunkulu.
We see Samson crying unto God.
Sibona uSamson ekhuleka kuNkulunkulu.
See Samson praying unto the Lord.
Sibona uNkulunkulu ezwa umkhuleko kaSamson.
We see the Lord hearkening unto the prayer of Samson.
Sibona uNkulunkulu restore amandla kuSamson.
We see God restoring the power unto Samson.
Sibona uNkulunkulu restore ugqobo kuSamson.
God restoring the anointing on Samson.
Namhlanje siyakhuleka kuleli viki.
Today we are praying this week,
sikhulekele restoration.
We are praying for restoration.
Konke okulahlekile empilweni yakho kuyabuya.
Whatever is lost in your life is coming back.
Konke okuntshontshwe isitha empilweni yakho sithi makubuye ngegama lika Jesu.
Whatever was stolen by the enemy, say it must come back in the name of Jesus.
Ibusiso zakho masibuye ngegama lika Jesu.
Your blessing must come back in the name of Jesus.
Impumelelo yakho mayibuye ngegama lika Jesu.
Your prosperity must come in the name of Jesus.
Esifumanayo namhlanje kule ndaba esifundile.
What we find, what we read,
ukuthi umkhuleko unamandla.
Is that prayer has power.
Ukurestora okulahlekile empilweni yakho.
Of restoring what is lost in your life.
Ungadebesela okuningi kodwa ungadebeseli amandla omkhuleko.
You can despise many things but never despise the power of prayer.
Umkhuleko unamandla ukurestora konke okulahlekile empilweni yakho.
Prayer has got the power to restore what is lost in your life.
Konke okuntshontshwe isitha empilweni yakho.
Whatever is stolen by the enemy in your life.
Uzokuyiswa umkhuleko.
Will be brought back by prayer.
Konke okuntshontshwe ngamathakathi empilweni yakho.
All that is stolen by the witches in your life.
Kuzobuyiswa umkhuleko.
Will be brought back by prayer.
Umkhuleko unamandla okubuyisa konke okulahlekileyo.
Prayer has got the power to bring back what is lost.
Yingakho namhlanje sizothandaza.
That's why we're going to pray today.
Ukuthi konke okulahlekile empilweni yakho makubuye ngegama lika Jesu.
That whatever is lost in your life must come back in the name of Jesus.
Amandla ahamba alahleke empilweni yakho mawabuye.
The power that you lost along the way must come back.
back.
Peter
has got power to bring back what is lost.
Job chapter 42.
That's why when you read the book of Job chapter 42,
verse number 10.
Verse 10.
It is when Job prayed, the Lord turned his captivity. When Job prayed, the Lord restored his fortunes. And the Lord gave him twice as much as he had before.
When Job prayed, there was a turnaround in his life. When Job prayed,
Baba koni restoration empilweni yakhe.
Baba koni kubuyiselwa in his life.
Lithizwi likaNkuluNkulu wabuyisela kuye.
The Lord, the Bible said that God restored to him.
Kuphindwe kabili.
Twice as much.
Koma umthandazo.
Because prayer
unamandla.
Has got power.
Ukubuyisa zonke izinto esilahlekile.
Of bringing back things that were lost.
Zonke izinto eyitshontshwe uSathane
empilweni yakhe. All the things that were stolen by the devil in your life.
Sizobuyela empilweni yakho only if you pray.
They will come back.
Ukhuluma ngazi ukuthi ulahlekelwe yini akunokusiza ngalutho.
To talk about what you lost and don't help you.
Uyaphela iminyaka ulokubabaza.
The years are gonna be there when you're still complaining.
Kodwa kuzinto ezikulahlekele sibuye.
But for the things that you lost to come back.
Izinto eyitshontshwe uSathane is sibuye.
The things stolen by the devil to come.
Umakhelwane ithi make pray.
Say neighbor Thandaza.
Uyabona inkinga kaJobe.
The problem of Job.
Simbone Thandaza kwishapta yo.
We see him praying in the last chapter.
Chapter 42.
In chapter
42.
When Job prayed. Things turned around in his life. When Job prayed.
Restoration
there was a restoration in his life. If Job.
Chapter 10.
Prayed in chapter 10. Things are going to turn around in chapter 10.
There would have been a
restoration in chapter
10. If chapter 20.
John prayed in chapter 20.
Things are going to
turn around in chapter
20.
All that is lost.
What's going to
come back in chapter
20? We see the things
of Job being delayed. What is the problem? The problem of Job.
He
was not taking prayer seriously. We see his prosperity delayed. His blessings delayed.
His turnaround delayed.
His restoration delayed. We see Job taking a long time. Struggling in his life, being a laughing stock, making fun of him. Where is your God? You might have seen Job. Things cannot be so bad. Being a believer in God. The problem of Job. He never took serious. The prayer life. He despised prayer. He never knew that the answer. Of every situation that is facing is prayer.
When you're
going to turn around your situation is prayer. Complaining and going complaining
won't help you.
There are people that are here. They say, one of
these
is going to come right in my life. Someone will say, I came to GNF.
When you enter
the tent,
but
until this far, things are stagnant. Nothing comes right in my life.
It's
that God is selected. God is not selected. Tell your neighbor,
Tandasa.
Your things are slow in the
light
of God. Job is in the dustbin.
His
wife turns against him. Is it better, Job? To bless him against God. And die once
and for all.
Why do you say your fellowship God?
Better,
But nothing is happening.
Until
you get to the last chapter,
the Bible, when Job prayed, the Lord turned his captivity. When Job prayed, the Lord restored his fortunes.
Things will turn around if you pray.
Prayer is not responsible for the pastors.
If you're a believer that is suffering and struggling, and people having pity on you,
say this brother is pulling hard, walking
like a chicken that the rain has fallen upon. Rise and pray. Can you say, devil, if you say, devil, I love you? Nothing good that the devil will do for you.
Go and talk about the problems.
What will change your life? Rise and pray.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Pray.
We'll touch in Osako by fire, by force. There
is power in prayer.
The more you pray, the more power you get. But the less you pray, the less power you get.
The secret to pray. Jesus Christ, God himself,
he was the man of prayer. He spent most of his time in prayer.
If you want to be powerful, be prayerful.
ibandla powerful.
The powerful church.
Ibandla elithandaza.
In the church that prays.
Ibandla powerful.
The powerful church.
Ibandla elithandaza.
It's a praying church.
Masifuna iGNF.
We want GNF.
Ibe powerful.
To be powerful.
Ishake umhlaba.
And shake the world.
Akuvuka amakholwa.
The believers rise.
Athandaze.
We'll pray.
Ngisho nama choir GNF onke.
Choir of GNF.
Nama mass choir onke.
All the mass choirs.
The mass choirs are powerful.
The one that will be powerful.
The mass choir tandasa.
The one that prays.
Ngisho nabasefayo.
And those who are serving.
Ngisho nabahlabelela.
Those who are singing.
Praise and worship team.
Praise and worship team.
Nabashaya insimbi.
And those who are playing the instruments.
Ufuna ukuba powerful.
If you want to be powerful.
Pray.
Tandasa.
Mthandazo uzokwenza ukuthi
the prayer will come
ngezi into efanayo
that we can do the same thing
ama yenzi wayo lothandazayo
that by the one who is praying
iba nomehluko
there's a difference
iba nogobo
there's anointing
iba nobumnandi
for the goodness
shout yes,
yes.
So umthandazo
prayer
unamandla
has the power
ibandla kumele ngene emthandazweni
the church must engage in prayer for us to see God working in here. For us to see God doing miracles. Let us go back to prayer. Hallelujah. May God restore prayer in your life. May the Lord restore prayer. I was talking about another man of God that fasted, seeking the face of the Lord.
The
man went to his prayer place. Gone to that room that he prays in. When he gone to the room. When he was sharing his testimony. He said he put a chair down there. He said, I want when I pray, when I say your chair rise up, I want to see it being lifted up without anyone lifting it up. When I say chair move from here and go there, I want to see it moving. The devil laughed. Say that won't happen, you are sick. Why
do
you want to be like ordinary, like other pastors?
Why ufuna ukuba extraordinary?
Why ufuna ukuhluka kakhulu?
Why ungafani nabanye abafundi?
Why do you like to be like other pastors?
Yini lokho ngako kukuhluphayo?
What is bothering you so much?
Isitulo sathi wakungibona apho emphakama ngingaphakanyiswa.
Jesus said, where have you ever seen me being lifted up?
Lento iqela angeke yenzeke.
What you are asking of won't happen.
Kwaphela 10 days selokhu izulu kuhla.
10 days went by as was fasting.
Uthi njalo asikhomba lesitulo.
Every time you will point the chair.
Athi ngegama lika Jesus.
And say in the name of Jesus.
Sukuma uye phezulu uhambe uye kuleya
corner. Be lifted up and moved to the corner.
Isitulo sange sanyakaza.
The chair never moved.
Kwaphela 30 days.
30 days passed.
Amandla sewaphelile.
He had no power.
Amehlo sawele phakathi.
His eyes gone in.
Ne voice ingasaphumi
kahle. His voice not projective.
Athu Satan uzofa wena.
And the devil say you'll die.
Ngoba uyaphapha awazi ufunani.
Because you're too far, you don't know what you want.
Uzofushiya unkosikazi wakho.
Die and leave your wife.
Ushiya abantwana bakho.
And your kids.
Why ufuna ukuhluka wena?
Why do you want to be different?
Waqhubeka yathi 35 days.
Continue to 35 days.
Wathi ngegama lika Jesus.
Say it in the name of Jesus.
Stulo phakama.
Chair be down lifted up.
Stulo sange sanyakaza.
The chair never moved.
39 days.
39 days.
Uthibekezwa ukuthi amandla ayaphela.
Felt that he was running out of power.
Kodwa ngoba ufuna into kaNkuluNkulu.
Because he wanted the secret of the Lord.
Uthi kodwa isimanga senzeka.
But the miracle happened.
Ngosuku lwesifo.
On the 40th day.
Uthi wathi makathi ngegama lika Jesus.
When he said in the name of Jesus.
Uthi wezwa amandla angena kuye.
He felt the power coming into him.
Kwabe ngathi ingubo ithi si.
Like the blanket came upon him.
Watching a gama like Jesus.
You say it in the name of Jesus.
Stulo pagama.
Your chair be moved.
Stulo slapa panzi.
The chair is down there.
Singa paganyiso umuntu.
Not be lifted by anybody.
Utwas boni stulo situs.
He saw it lifting up. Hallelujah. It was suspended on air. You say it in the name of Jesus. Move to that corner. He saw the chair moving. You say it in the name of Jesus. Move from that corner to that corner. The chair moved.
Say in the name of Jesus, come back to your position. Let's come back.
What he gave for men in
the said, I've discovered what I wanted.
Satan was sinking.
The devil is in trouble.
But demon was
sinking. The demons are in trouble.
But target in sinking.
The riches are in trouble.
Wapuma wahamba wabuyele endlini emzini wakhe.
Came out in his home.
Amandla pheli.
He had no power.
Abantu bembeka bathi bona uwonde kangakanani.
They said, look how thin he is.
Uyagula na.
This one is sick.
Kanti uthola into kaNkuluNkulu.
He got the signal of the Lord.
Itholakala emthandazweni.
It is found in prayer.
Ecela umakhelwane itholakala
emthandazweni. It is found in prayer.
Kuna lengoma ngasi bathi yini lengayi.
Then the
soldier
said, what is it that I got?
As we told in Tabin, look at the Tula no
more. Hallelujah.
Maybe when
you
two, three days.
After 2 or 3 days,
the
man of God went out. He went into the city. When he got to the city, there were people that were begging for money. Others are crippled. Others are blind. The thing arose that he got in prayer. The power arose that he got in fasting. The silver,
the gold,
the silver.
In the name of Jesus,
Jesus,
rise up and walk.
You'll come to Jesus. And ask the Lord.
Tell us
your secret. That's what I've told you. I also. I left my kingship. In heaven. I left everything. I came to earth. And I put in this body. Of flesh and blood.
I've
got no secret. I've got no special power. I've got the power in prayer.
Secret yam is in
prayer. Hallelujah.
Amakholwa sifuna ukuthi izinto senzeke lula.
One thing to happen so simple.
Washo munye wathi easy come.
Omunye wathi kokuza kalula.
Easy go.
Uhamba kalula futhi. And the powers of darkness, you don't get them simple. They'll say that this witch has got power.
Why is this thing
so powerful?
That is because
when you get the power and stayed in the river with the python.
So you shine at us, listen. Why
are they saying it's got so much power? Stayed in the river with a snake.
6 months.
6 months or whatever time they give him. To go to get the power. How much more? Us who despise prayer, we've got our place. Glory to Jesus.
Pray until something happens. Never give up,
never throw in the towel. You'll find the power in prayer. If you want great power, go deeper in prayer. If you're
going
to do great things for the Lord, pray more. Glory to Jesus. If you're going to despise prayer,
hey, Mark.
Neighbor, we thank God we're all going to heaven. You'll go in there crying.
Why are things not happening? Why is God selective? God is not a respecter of persons. When you pray, doesn't matter your background, your situation does not matter, doesn't care your level of education, could be a woman.
If you can just pray,
things will turn around in your life.
Things will turn around in your family.
Things will turn around. People will be surprised. They'll be saying, how do you do it? How do you do it? It's prayer.